This is a really new bait from Strike King that I've worked on for a long time. It's a 1.5 shallow. You know, there's a lot of situations where you need a bait that runs a little shallower. You know, the 1.5 is one of my favorite crankbaits. You know, I can fish it around a lot of different cover options, but it runs, you know, 5-6 feet deep. This is a bait that's designed to run about 2 feet, and it's perfect for shallow grass, shallow laydowns, things like that. What's unique about it, instead of, you know, like most crankbaits where it just runs in a straight line, this bait is very erratic, so it has that hunting action that triggers fish to bite. So, you know, without even starting or stopping or deflecting any cover, this bait's not going to run in a straight line, and that's what really sets it apart. So just by holding my rod tip down or up, I can really control that depth from anywhere from right to the top to down to about 2.5 feet. It's the new KVD 1.5 shallow. It's a bait you got to have in your tackle box.